This is Cobh Harbour, the point of departure for millions of Irish during the famine years. They left this very spot and they sailed away. They sailed to America, to Canada, and they sailed to Newfoundland.
I ran away in 1991, and I was trying to put it in a time frame of time and place, probably when Newfoundlanders traveled to what we knew as the Boston States. So we're way back when. It was back in the times before you could fly. You had to go by boat. And the traveler, I think, turns one last time. And it's not so much that he's saying goodbye to a woman that he loves, although that may be an interpretation of the song, but he is saying goodbye to everything that he loves, just absolutely everything. And he knows with absolute certainty that he goes to the great and terrible unknown, and that he will never, ever, ever see this place, this land, this town, these people, this woman, ever, ever again.
So will I remember the morning that I sailed away. Turning one last time, I threw a kiss to her. She smiled to me from the cold edge of the world. I turned my face to the wind and the tears fall. Beside her, clinging to her like a child to his face up.